Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am on behalf of Helping Mind. We make many events on Splanner app. When we make schedule, when the schedule is expired, we have to delete the event. Now, I will show you how to delete calendar event on Splanner. Keep watching. Dear viewer, visit my Amazon shop page if you want to buy mobile phone accessories and other electronics. Please visit my Amazon page. You can also buy your favorite things from departments if you want. At first, I will go to my Splanner calendar app. Tap on Splanner. Now, in this calendar app we can see three different kinds of event. I select date 13 and I delete exam. I tap on the event and the face is open. We can see a delete option in the left corner, right corner. I tap on delete, the event will be deleted. We can see the event is deleted from date 13. Thus we can delete any event on Splanner. So viewers, thanks for watching. Hope this video will help you to delete an event on Splanner. Thank you.